this year I have the awesome Maggie Harper as my assistant.
Hi!
This year we're going to show you how to make homemade pizza.
Yum!
That's right, Maggie. Homemade pizza tastes so much better than anything you can buy. And it's actually really good for you. So let's get started.
Safety first! Aprons on!
First, let's turn on the oven to 375 degrees so it can be ready when we are. Grab a small bowl and mix back 2 tablespoons of dry active yeast and 2 tablespoons of sugar into 2 cups of warm water.
The water should be warm to touch but not burning.
That's right, if it's too hot, it will kill the yeast. Yeast is a super cool ingredient that creates rising air bubbles when you add it to warm water and flour. The sugar just helps speed up the process. We're going to watch it grow.
Mix it well and set it aside for about 5 minutes, or until you see bubbles forming on the surface.
Here's a great tip. Buy the yeast at Costco for a good price, and then keep it in a Ziploc bag in the freezer. It will last for over a year, that one.
What?
Yeah.
Ooh.
While we wait for our yeast to be ready, we'll grab a mixing bowl and stir together 2 3/4 cups of flour and 1 teaspoon of salt. The yeast is ready! Great! Let's add into our flour mixture. Now let's add in 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Using the dough hook attachment on our mixer, turn it on low and watch it all come together into a nice ball of dough. Now we'll cover the bowl with plastic wrap and let the yeast work its magic.
Here, Gandalf, that's your cue. Gandalf?
I'll do it.
Go ahead.
This is called letting the dough rise.
Yep, we'll come back in about an hour to see that the dough has doubled in size.
Now we wait. And wait. And we still have to wait.
Check out how much dough there is now.
Now that is science.
That's so cool.
We can now take the dough and split it into 2 equal sized parts for 2 large pizzas. Or, what my family likes to do is cut it into 6 smaller pieces about the size of a baseball. That way we can get to make all of our own individual pizzas.
We've washed our hands and are squeaky clean to make the pizzas.
We have some special paper here called parchment. It will help us be able to pick up our loaded pizzas and get them into the oven without losing any ingredients to the floor. Here's another quick tip. It's important to remember the wax paper is not the same as parchment. Wax paper will actually burn up in the oven and that will be really bad. We can use a plastic cup or a handy dandy rolling pin to spread out the dough, but we like to use our hands. You could also get fancy and use gravity by tossing it in the air.
Yeah, but we don't want ours to stick to the ceiling.
Yeah, so we're gonna do it this way. When we've got our pizza dough the shape we want it, we can put the sauces on. We can choose from BBQ, pesto, white sauce, or just the traditional tomato sauce. I like to use the classic spaghetti sauce because it has a really great flavor.
Now we add the cheese.
For our toppings, we can choose from all kinds of meats or vegetables. I like pepperoni best.
Same here.
Another quick tip is to lay out the pepperoni on paper towels and microwave for 1 minute. This cuts down the gross grease and you get a better tasting pizza. our oven is hot and the pizzas are ready. Remember, safety first. This is where we get a parent to help us in to get into the oven.
Mom!
Set the timer for about 10 minutes. We'll know it's done when the cheese in the middle is bubbling. And now we wait some more.
S'mores?
No, we're waiting for a pizza.
They're done!
Let it cool a little bit and grab a root beer and enjoy.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
Hey everybody, welcome to Your Step Talent. This year I've got it. I have that. Hey everybody, welcome to Your Step Talent.
Hey! Amen.
Say so much better than
when the stars make you
safety first. Like apron's on.
When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love.
Thumbs up. Thumbs up.
When you walk in a dream, action. But you know
safety
you're
first.
Not dreaming,
senor. First, let's turn on the butt. Now we'll cover the bowl with plastic wrap and let the...
That's amore.
Bells will ring. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
What would you like to
sing?
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Bella. When the stars make you drool just like pasta, that's amore.
This is where we get a parent to help now.
When you dance down the street with the cloud at your feet, you're in love. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Amore.